This is a biblical scene about Daniel, a high-level administrator for the Persian king Darius. There is a decree that no one can pray to any god or person other than King Darius. But Daniel ignored this decree, and he is thrown in the lion's den, which gets covered by a big stone. Instead of being eaten by the hungry lions, Daniel miraculously survives without a scratch. And this painting shows the moment that the king discovers this after removing the stone.
Daniel's body is still tense, and he is desperately praying to God to protect him. He is surrounded by 9 lions and lionesses, and the bones and the skulls in the foreground show that Daniel would not be the first human that they would eat. Some lions are sleeping, others look straight at us, and a few are roaring and growling.
Look at the lion on the bottom right facing us. I can imagine Daniel is desperate.
Peter Paul Rubens did a great job in painting these lions. Whereas he usually used multiple assistants for his paintings, he painted this work entirely by himself. He extensively studied the lions in a menagerie with wild animals before he started this work.
But these lions look different from the ones I know.
Good observation. These are actually Barbary lions, a species that lived in North Africa. This type of lion is now extinct in the wild, and there are only a few zoos in the world that still house this type of lion, and so this painting is a great way to still admire them.